This video presents depth control and marker editing enhancements of sections and elevations. Let's draw a section line on the floor plan. Select the section marker and open its settings dialog. Please change the horizontal range to limited on the general panel. Activate the marked distant area by checking its checkbox on the model display panel. Please note that the marked distant line and the depth line with additional lines appears on the selected section marker. We can modify each line by clicking them and then using the offset edge option in the pet palette. The previous break section elevation line command was renamed to insert break and offset. This can be used not only on the middle node of the marker, but on any part of the section segment as well. Another improvement is that this command is also available for the other two border lines as well. Please note that the black nodes at the center point of the marker segments have been removed. However, there is a new third option in the pet palette. This is called Insert Break on All Lines. By using this option, we can break and offset section, marked distant and depth lines in one step. This option appears in the pet palette only if the limited horizontal range or the marked distant area is active. You can notice that while editing or moving the segment lines, an enhanced polyline editing type of feedback is displayed. When two segments become aligned, they join automatically into one segment. Not only is the offset break available in the pet palette, but the stretch command is also available in the pet palette at the end nodes of the break lines, and of border lines as well. All these features and changes are available for elevation, and interior elevation markers as well.